Okay, still getting fault error on both. 16 is the fault error, which is what I was getting all along. I flashed both Growatt inverters. I'm pretty sure that I did it correctly. They're powered back on. Both of them are both on. I'm going to check the voltage now.